पेज नंबर 3C चेंज द एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस टू असर्टिव सेंटेंस. ओके, एक्सक्लेमेटरी वी हैव टू चेंज इनटू असर्टिव. सो विच मार्क वी विल पुट नाउ? फुल स्टॉप, राइट? वी विल पुट फुल स्टॉप बिकॉज वी आर चेंजिंग इनटू असर्टिव सेंटेंस. नाउ फर्स्ट वन, व्हाट अ ब्रिलियंट आइडिया, राइट? सो दिस वी हैव टू चेंज इनटू सेंटेंस. असर्टिव सेंटेंस मीन्स दैट गिव्स इंफॉर्मेशन. सो हाउ वी विल राइट? दिस इज अ ब्रिलियंट आइडिया. ओके, दिस इज अ ब्रिलियंट आइडिया, फुल स्टॉप. नाउ नेक्स्ट, How tall the building is? Okay, now this we have to change into assertive sentence. The building is very tall. Full stop. The building is very tall. Now third one. What a silly mistake. Third one is what a silly mistake. Okay, so you can write it as a assertive sentence. You can write like this. It was a silly mistake. It was a silly mistake. Okay. Now go through all these three properly. First three, go through it properly. You have to copy down in your textbook. Same fourth and fifth will be homework for you. Now one more homework I would like to give you, that is on page number 4. Page number 4, complete the following sentence with question tag. B question. Complete the following sentence with question tag. That is homework for you. And C question is homework for you. Identify the types of given sentence. Okay. Now others, still some exercise are, means still we have to solve some exercise. That we will solve in next session. Okay. Till that you have to complete this much. Whatever work I have given today, that you have to complete. Okay. Till that. So take care. Keep learning, stay safe.